Hello everyone. So in today's class, I am going to discuss about hyperlink in MS Access. Okay. So for this, you have to see my full video and subscribe my channel for the latest update. Okay. So what is hyperlink? So hyperlink is a link where we can connect to the other website or web page, or we can connect to the same sheet also. Okay. So in a Excel. So for this, I have to choose one cell here. So I have choose this cell. Okay, G, column G 16. Okay, and I have written one text here, hello. Okay, so I have chosen here another cell where I have to write here some text here. So say I am writing here, it's me. Okay, and this cell is D7. Okay, G16 is my cell where I have to create the hyperlink, and another cell is D7 in the same sheet 1. Okay, so see here how I have to create the hyperlink in this particular cell. Okay, so let's start. So for this, first you have to go to the tab, insert tab. Okay, after that you have to click on the hyperlink option, and then see three options are available. One is URL, then place in this document or email address. You can give the URL also so that it can redirect to the other websites. Okay, so I'm going to the first one, URL. So my first URL is www.google.com. You can just paste it, but I'm writing here. Okay, so google.com, this is my first URL. Okay, and then you have to click on OK. See here, hyperlink has created because it is turned into blue color and one underline here. This is the default color of hyperlink. Okay, so when you click on this open hyperlink, see, it will redirect to the Google page. Okay, so this way you can give the hyperlink of the particular website. Okay, next one is I have to create the hyperlink for the particular same sheet. Okay, so for this, same way you can go to the option insert, then hyperlink, or just I have to go here, edit hyperlink. Okay, so in this option, see here, second option is there, place in this document. So here I have to give the which sheet it is, sheet 1. Okay, you have to give the sheet number, and then you have to give the cell number. So in which cell I have made the another text, that was I think D7. Okay, if it is D7, then it will redirect to that particular cell of the same sheet. If your cell is the another sheet, then you have to write the sheet 2 or sheet 3 or sheet 4, like this. Okay, sheet 4, then particular cell number. But this is my same sheet, that's why I have written here sheet 1 D7. After this, click on OK. Okay, so here, see, when I click on this, see, it will directly go to the option it's me. Okay, again I'm showing you, if you click on this open hyperlink, it is go to the option it's me. So this way you can redirect to the same sheet. Okay, so the last option is email address. You can give the email address of your own. I am giving my email address here. Okay, and then click on OK. So when you give your email address, you just go to the option open, and see, it will redirect your particular email address, and there you can compose your, you can write your email. So like this, you can create the hyperlink, okay, for the particular website, web page, same sheet or email address or anything. Okay, so if you like my video, then like the video and subscribe my channel for the latest update. Thank you.